President Roosevelt refuses to accept or even touch a Jap flag, which his son, Major James Roosevelt, helped to capture in the raid on Macon Island. Lieutenant General Holcomb was instructed to place the setting sun flag in the Marine Museum.